Several minutes to unfold and dry before the insect can take flight.